chorus. Good fish chowder, good clam chowder, makes you want to cry for more. Fills you up from your tops to your toenails, makes you hear the ocean's roar. Makes you hear the ocean's roar. While back I was singing this in a folk club in England, and I thought, wouldn't it be funny if they sang the last line like opera singers? So I said, why don't you sing the last line like opera singers? And they did. So if you want to channel your inner Luciano Pavarotti or Beverly Sills, please do. Here we go. Good fish chowder, good clam chowder, makes you want to cry for more. Fills you up from your tops to your toenails, makes you hear the ocean's roar.
Makes you hear the ocean's roar.
In the chowder pot, put it on as he was leaving. Said, my word, it's getting hot. Said, my word, it's getting hot. Good fish chowder, good clam chowder, makes you want to cry for more. Fills you up from your tops to your toenails, makes you hear the ocean's roar.
Makes you hear the ocean's roar.
Next Pavarotti. Here's the math portion. Five fat shrimp behind his earlobes, four fat squid with 40 toes, six fat oysters, eight fat scallops, hanging from his hair and nose, hanging from his hair and nose.
Good fish chowder, good clam chowder, makes you want to cry for. From your tops to your toenails, makes you hear the ocean's roar.
Makes you hear the ocean's roar.
He turned to me as he was leaving, said goodbye, he shook my hand. Just as the wave rolled down his short sleeve, let me hold in a ton of sand. Let me hold in a ton of sand. Good fish chowder, good clam chowder, has anybody seen my shoe? Kathy dropped it in the chowder, but I was saving it for the stew. I was saving it for the stew.
Makes you hear the ocean's roar.
Makes you hear the ocean's roar.